A couple days after, let's see, what is it, March 28th right now? There's like a foot and a half of snow still kicking around here. I'm just kind of walking by and checking out my anthill here. They're all very dormant right now. They're sitting there, they're moving a little activity, but they don't got a plan. They're just sitting here soaking up the sun. Kind of neat. Just riding it through the winter, a few more days, and they'll have her beat. It's pretty neat. They're just sitting around in the little schools here, or a little huddle. I have to say, they look pretty fat. A little bit of activity down in there. But pretty much overall, they're just sitting there, soaking up the rest of the daylight. It's kind of neat though. Just 2 feet of snow everywhere, and here's the anthill. Kind of thawed out, and all the ants are sitting there waiting for the rest of the snow to go, I guess. I know from past experience that when the ants here, they're going to, it'll be the first spot that all this grass around the valley turns green is around all the anthills. Yeah, that's pretty cool. 2 feet of snow everywhere, and there's the ants unthawed. I know last year all this snow here was just a very small amount. It wouldn't have been hardly any in the bush last year this time. We were about 2 weeks more snow this year than last year. I'm not quite willing to put the camera in the anthill here. Anyways, I thought that was cool. Hope you enjoy it.
One more cast.
We got lots of deer and lots of fireball now. Got your sailor leg.
No, none of the trout. I'm doing a duck expose. They're feasting on the little ducks over there.
You have a little trout leg I can bite on.
Put your worms on the sideways. Yep.
I'm casting over that way. But I had to fish in the first cast there.
I know, I had one on.
Like when the first day came here.
Yeah, you had a big one on then.
Get in the house, Herc. Hey, get in there. You get in there. Hope he doesn't decide to turn around and kick my ass. See where they're leading me to. It's all good. Speeding up and walking faster when they're not looking. See where they're all headed to. How's it going? I wanted to walk over here anyways and see the sunset. She looked too worried about me. That one there's a little fawn. One of those is probably one of the ones that was in my living room last year. Car coming. See what happens here. Kind of blocking the... Yeah, there we go. Car sees me. And here he's slowing down, so right on. Heading out. It's all good. No worries. High jump specialist. And there's got a chunk of meat missing off its back. Probably the one that's got the scar on his eye. Let's have a look. Nope. He's gonna come and fight me actually. I'm gonna have to go soon. Sup, Bessie? He probably didn't want to go where I'm making you guys all go now, so I'll let you go. I'm not sure what to make of me. Picture that one's a buck. He wants to fight. He's sitting there. I see little horns on him. No horns. See how his ears are going back there? That one there is almost confrontational.
Open your door, sir?
No, just wait a sec there. I think as soon as you open the door, they're going to take off. Rabbits are so poor and impoverished here, they got to eat dirt. Just munching out on something there, I'm just mucking rocks. It's like a little kangaroo, eh? The one closest to us.
Maybe you should throw a stick for them.
No, I think as soon as I start the truck, they're gonna be gone.
Yeah, they're gonna be gone.
Oh, there's one grizzly. The bush right around me here is all pretty fucked up, so I don't know, there might be more hanging out right below me here, so I'm not gonna stand around here too long. I think that's one the bear just ate its brain. Oh, and he's gone, I'm out of here. How's it going there? No, it's okay. No, you calm down. It's okay.
Hey, Ken, that one's going closer.
I'm not going to. He's gonna, are you? Yeah, he's looking kind of like he wants to do something like that with his twitchy ears here. I'll just kind of maybe mellow out and back off a bit. I'm not taking his eyes off me. I don't think he likes me too much. No, I see that. Yeah, he's not scared of me at all here. I'm actually more scared of him. Yeah, I'm gonna have to head away there. His ears are all, what he's doing with his ears right now. They're twitching back, so he's probably gonna get up and charge or something here. I think it's a he too, because I see a bit of a beard underneath its neck there. Big hump on its back. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go hop in my truck here. Yeah, that's a good plan. Go hop in my truck and then drive around and get a frontal view on him. He'll probably take off then. I should just leave him alone maybe. Try that. Just roll your window down there, dude.
I thought I was gonna have to peel that thing off you for a second.
Just, no, yeah, I saw that with his ears. He might attack the truck here now, so we'll see what happens. I'm just gonna pull in front of him and see. Roll your window down there,
you know? Yeah, okay, roll down.
Looks like it had a halter on it.
He's gonna get up here. Oh, hold on here, I'll roll your window down. See if his ears flop down here.
That thing's cool looking, holy.
Yeah, it's twitching his ears now, so I'm gonna shut this off and leave him alone here before he gets pissed off.
One piece of wood. Look at this one solid piece of wood. Awesome. Look how crazy this chunk is.
Oh, there's the... Watch the camera there, Adriel. Yeah, a little bit.
Back in the mat.
He's ditching it, right?
Get too close.
Oh yeah, as far as that concerns, he's already getting his warning. And it's made to go over there. I don't know why.
Is that big of a territory?
Two very big fields and a river to play with?
I think they're feeding babies. You can see the chick's head's poking up on one of them here.
Cool.
On the left hand side.
You wait till I get a really good zoom in for this thing.
That'd be hilarious if I put him on there and he stood on it. What are you doing here? Are you standing on the boat? It's like that was a very fun game.
Oh yeah, go and kick yourself right behind the feet.
Better than in front of them. Come on, Herc, you like the river.
There's something cool.
This is a nice piece of wood. It's been super heated. Don't talk to the atmosphere. Thank you. little pieces. Like glass. It's like safety glass.
Yeah, it is. Not much left of it.
That's weird stuff.
And a bald eagle right above us.
Oh yeah. Just gonna come out underneath and check out my camera. You see him?
Ballsy little one, eh?
I didn't get much of that. That was a little pack rat there. I've got this experiment going on here right now with my underwater camera. I was hoping some fish pop up in it. maybe that pack rat did. It'd be kind of funny if you could see him underneath the underneath this marsh here. Wishful thinking. If I can go and get some pics of these geese here. Whole pile of them hanging out over in this field. No lakes around for them yet, so I'm just hanging out in the fields. Looking for some water to open up spots. Probably scared them away here. It looked like they're going for a walk here. Snow's all rotting, even the geese can't walk on it with their big wide flipper fin feet there. Well, 50 of them all together, 60 of them here. Probably finding something to eat, I don't know what. Looks like it's stuck in the snow. Tiptoeing around. The snow's so rotten that they're gonna fall through. Peace out. Young eagle. Yeah, go park there. Good. That's a little eagle. Not little. I can get in a little bit closer on him. Hold the camera a little more still here. pretty hard to do. Doesn't have his colors yet. Teenager. Peace out. That's what geese arguing sound like. Well, it's hard to believe that it's only 3 days, but that sure, they sure changed, eh? Now it looks, they look like little hummingbirds. That's amazing. Sure glad my kids didn't grow up that fast. Yeah, it's amazing. They'd probably be flying here another 4 or 5 days is what I read up on them. It's amazing. Have a good night.
Three tickets this month for speeding.
In a 30 zone.
So that sounds like a school zone?
Yeah.
My name is Lori, and I've been nominated by Sean, my boyfriend, as Canada's worst driver.
In Prince Albert, Saskatchewan, Lori likes to drive with a loose bird, a loose cat, and 2 unrestrained dogs.
I couldn't even tell you how many objects I get.
My name is Shirley, and I've been nominated by my daughter Janice as Canada's worst driver.
On the highways of Nova Scotia,
why are you so bad?
Shirley has a tendency to stop.
Don't stop me.
My name is Aaron, and I've been nominated by my father Lee as Canada's worst driver.
Aaron was a good driver 6 years ago, but a distracted driver T-boned Aaron. After 2 months,
there's a couple of them hanging out here. Not when the TV's reflecting, not there it is.
Aaron is driving around Calgary again, although very badly.
Where did the country return?
As a driver, if you don't
know, like you're cleaning up on the snowberries.
You could wind up anywhere. So, the next challenge for Canada's
little white berries right there.
They know where their wheels are by maneuvering your car across those two rails. But first, they have to decide if they want to go backwards, which frankly is kind of scary, or if they want to go forwards.
She's letting me be about, you know, 2 feet away from her right now. She's not doing anything. I think she thinks she's still invisible. I'm gonna just go closer. I want to get there. It's okay. Check that out, Charlie. Putting my finger there. I'm touching the edge of the nest right now. Very agitated mother.
Where'd she get to?
She's right up on that branch there. Must be love.
Okay, keep going.
Down here and see if I can get up to this fish without scaring the crap out of it. Nice 10-15 pound, looks like a spring actually, doesn't look like a sockeye. Some wet feet. Another 6 inches. Yeah, nice size fish right there. Probably a 10-15 pounder. And that mama bear and her cubs was right over there earlier. Yeah. Huh? Oh, I gotta get out of here. My buddies are hearing some crashing in the bush. Bear one, photographer none. But yeah, anyways, that's a nice size salmon right down there. On its last legs for living.
That sucks, man. It's like a razor.
Well, anyways, peace out. Bear trail. Peace out. Yeah, he's got his like winter coat shedding on him.
Mm-hmm.
I think he's on to something.
He's definitely sniffing around.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Nice.
Turn the music down a little bit more there. Just turn the music off. Just turn it right down, yeah. I've lost him again. There we go. Scruffy looking, still full of its
winter coat.
Yeah.
First.
He's listening again in the field here. Thank you.
rocks in the field. That was good soil.
Just took a piss. It's a male anyways.
Who knows if the legs do sometimes, depending on how dominant they are.
Yeah, there's the mama and the cubs. I think there's a cub right there too. This is the aggressive bear. Yeah, she's looking at us there, Jer. Baby bear right there. Pretty big cubs. Hey? Yeah, mama. See, they're right there at the end of that little swooping log there, Trev. She went in the water.
I can see the babies.
Yeah, I'm going to... I see the two babies right there.
I can't see them.
Mom's probably coming up the river to scat us away, so... I think Mom is in the river right there. Yeah, Mom is in the river there, guys. Maybe. Yeah, okay, I see all three of them there. Sorry about the jerkiness of the camera there. I've got to kind of keep my eye out behind me here too. They're all watching us. See, Mama's catching the fish, flopping them up onto the shore for the little guys there. Yeah, give her there, Jer. Try and get something more still here so I can zoom in on it. Actually, I'll just have to suffer through it.
There's about, I don't know, quite a bit way for bears right there. Okay, one is going into the bush, and Mama's coming up closer now, and I think it's time to go here in a minute. Looks up here, and I'm out of here. Yep, I think I'm gonna go. Let's see here. Patience.
No, he's right here. He's right, skirting us right here.
He's staring at you?
No, he hadn't stopped yet. Now he's stopped.
I'm trying to find the rabbit.
Yeah, that's pretty much what it's doing, eh? Chasing that rabbit around.
Oh, look at underneath that tree there.
Huh?
A couple buttons.
Oh, yeah. courting dance of some sort. That was that. See him right there?
No.
Right here, sticking up his head. Yeah, there, Lily. He's gonna let me dip my camera in the water for him. Ugh. You like that, Lil?
Lily, come here. Come here.
Oh, he just winked. The frog just winked. Get over in the truck. Look at that. You're going to be all stinky now. Get in the truck. grass around the anthill. You can spot them a mile away this time of year right now. In about 2-3 weeks when all the grass catches up, then you won't see them so easy. But right now they stand out. Thank you.
looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And that I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Oh, our lives are better. The pain that I'd have had to miss the dance.